because so far I haven't really seen anything good that would pique my interest. Looks deeper on that. Yeah, we just got a bunch of pigeons at the moment. Nothing too impressive, to be honest. Who are you and what do you want? Not a random biker. Oh, you tell me you have three counter starters. Not exactly. Ghost step. Nice. Let's lick it. Found something that actually hurt me. Guys are becoming more and more difficult. This guy's already difficult this pack. I should join you. Not really. Not interested, Mr. Packer. Century. Essentially it wasn't that bad. I would consider using it, but yeah, it's pretty bad. But this magic should give me some XP. Levels over here and there. I guess the best thing at this point would be to go here. There's no crab like bitches and whatnot. Nothing too impressive really. More level 20. Yeah, just oddish. Actually getting few potions wouldn't hurt. So yeah, I might as well go and do that. Yeah, I'm not usually the guy who always tend to like jump over here about this Pokemon, how is it? And I would not always wait to see if there is something decent. Let's get like three of you. I'm pretty sure these guys would work better because there used to be twins. But oh well, might as well try to see. Whoa, it's definitely fifth gen sprite. Yeah, bike deal. I'll save you guys for later. something, but if I don't, well, I just looked and lost a few XP. Oh well. Yeah, yeah, be quick. There used to be like two birds. Maybe you're right. Yeah, definitely. Again, is a little bit more difficult than the previous ones. We have 40 members as well. Holy crap, he'll just keep using this shit. It's pretty epic. He don't have that stupid jumping animation anymore. Stupid spoink. Definitely got an interesting team, I gotta say. Apple, now, now you die. Just getting out of the turtle at the gully. Interesting name. Sounds Spanish, kinda. Never mind. Yeah, he don't have the stupid spring animation as well. Oh no, he managed to hurt me. At least he didn't paralyze me. Why so mad, bro? Because you hate losing. There you are. Can I beat this man? Should be easy peasy. Ooh, I should be the hunter. Hunter. Just okay, let's continue. If you want to have something stupid, like disable or something like that. No, really? No, it's not. was great, huh? This is Mazura. Yeah. You want to see my vagina, right? Let's save it again. No, this is Celia. Come on, you're just spoiling me at this point. Yeah, I don't even know what this is. The question is, can I get a new member here? My hair looks a little bit different now. Maybe it's just me. Okay, so what can I get in here? Okay, a bunch of bananas, I guess. So it seems like Ghastly will evolve to hand to higher level when those change. So maybe Hunter will evolve to Gengar higher level as well. Let's see how this was changed. These two guys over there are pretty much the scripted dump battle. I wish they would like give me something like some sort of new team member or something like that. Yeah, well. I guess I should better go and heal up. Be the first thing to do. And then we'll go to Berry Forest, maybe get some berries and again beat this stupid biker gang. I guess the boss will be harder than the last boss, because the chico boss. Well, she actually have something that could hurt Ghastly. But I was lucky enough to one-shot both her Pokemon with poison. With the slug bomb. I think there's like a hidden item. I guess they're not. I really like Sinshrew. Only this is that. Oh, you could have. You don't see that shit a lot. Baby Pokemon. I wonder if there's like a kid here or something like that hiding. And if I force the grind, I will probably just go here. But we already got Sludge Bomb and fucking Shadow Ball on my Ghastly. She's really good. I should check this grass for hidden items. Yeah, that would be probably the good idea. Also saving every now and then is a really good idea as well. Got a fruit berry here. I can't pick it up. So I guess the berries were removed from the forest. Good to know. You are gonna want to get hurt, huh? Maybe I will hurt you, Biker Robbie. You does look interesting. So yeah, let's give it a shot up, I guess. Whoa! Actually managed to survive it. And even confused me. Oh my. To the annoying one over here. Stupid grass. Now I will hurt myself. Or maybe not. Yeah, he probably will survive. Sludge bomb as well. Oh, I thought I was still confused. So what is he going to use? Twin needle. Doesn't even have it at this level. Probably yes. And finally snaps. Very dramatic. I guess it's time to use one of these potions that I bought. I still have the orange berry just in case. Drowsy. Interesting. Let's see how much XP you give me. It was alright for such a low level. Yeah, why the fuck wasn't Barry there? And here we got Barry. Fucking weird. Whoa, we got a really good line of sight, buddy. Holy crap, this girl! We have some girl. Mario. It's me, Mario! Let's kill him. Good old shaman. Cafe. There you go. I was saying how the heck was hard, but so far I have a really easy time. I haven't seen my film lately. Yeah, but you didn't. How do you get that item? I get jumping down here. It's full here. Yeah, why the fuck I can't get that? It does not really interest me at all. Roseberry is for burning. So the boss may be having fire Pokemon. Actually might be the case. I can't also pick that up for some reason. Time to defeat it all, so I can move on with my life, you know? It's Sometimes you just gotta go and beat some bikers so you can move on. I feel surprised I'm level 24 and that's why it's not evolving. They're actually even level 25. No, my beat. I remember Hunter evil. That's even to Hunter early. Oh shit, that's he's normal. Maybe I just remember wrong. So I managed to kill him a bit. And he was able to at level 25. I probably just remember wrong. I haven't used Ghastly in a long time. Yes, I think so. No idea what it does. Don't you worry, I'm gonna check it out. You can click on that. You can click on that. So, where is my berry pouch? Wake up, berry. Not fucking powder. Careful of fucking powders. Especially not me. Whoa, it's a time to kill. Yeah, we'll kill you, buddy. If you won't behave. Yeah, look, good old Jedit. I really have quite a few different Pokemon. And I like it. Something fresh. I just don't have the same old stereotype, you know. Like Team Rocket would use like, I don't know, like 7 Pokemon. Probably not 7, but a little more than 10, but still. They would just use them over and over and over. It's kinda got a little bit because then they have a really cute spell. Let's see, will Ghastly evolve? I'm going to say yes. Yeah, there we go. Maybe I was just remembering wrong. And he does evolve at the same level as Judith. Or maybe it was changed. Fucking shadow punch. Why the heck would I want that if I have a shadow ball? Get out with the shadow punch. Yeah, but I do wander around here. I guess you can't do anything about it anymore, huh? Just attack. Ah, the Ochi here. Ooh, the Hunter's Spray is really nice. I like it. Wonder about the Gengar Sprite now. Really? Why the fuck would you put those scatters here? I guess just annoy people. Yeah, I didn't have the idea behind it. I guess I can even let Alex annoy people run out. To be honest, I never really use items like Max Elixir. So might as well use it. I was like, oh, I have to save this. Yeah, okay, this is like a chessboard. I'm not gonna check every little place for hidden item. It's gonna either HQ or get lost kit. So what, you will be stronger than the rest of your colleagues. Carlito. I guess not. Yeah, just basically get the rhythm in, I guess. Yeah, good old integrate. Come on, why nobody have account with a Shetsky? Just because Shetsky is gonna suck. So everybody will have one with the integrate. I already did have one with it, but to be honest. You are an ugly man in skank. What a dick. Is right. And nothing in this mod. Beware of the wild bear lung Pokemon. And this was like the end, right? Could mean that. I will kill it first. Yeah, now I remember. Do not fuck your miss click. Just the shadow one, this guy. Yeah, maybe I will have to do the bucket, so I'm really running out of PP here. But so far these guys aren't problem at all. They're going down really easily. Strike fear with your power. Name Spike. Spike with the sensor. Okay, you need it. Time to die. Ooh, my turn. Interesting. Should I be afraid? Nope. Could I go side? Special attack 77. Are you fucking kidding me? That's pretty OP. Yeah, good thing that I love the game. I got really good nature. But I'm not really crappy. You're bold, huh? So who's up next? Fucking scientist, huh? No hidden item there. And no item here. What are you? Yes, I'm the leader of the King Riders. A scientist with special item drug production. I use some of my connection to gain a following of drugs. Connection are with some pretty big time criminals. Knowing them gave me instant credibility. Now with all these tags on my side, I will steal money to fund my drug operations. You are deserving all of that, so get the hell out. Alright, Mr. Sand, it's time to die. The Mega Man is pretty annoying to be honest. Isn't that strong for a boss to be honest? Ooh, 4 level higher. Maybe his third one will be 4 level higher as well. Or maybe this was the chance of best Pokemon. I think that one will be at level 18. Yeah, most likely. Yep, there you go. What a pushover. Whoa. Very mad about the woman said. She pulled out her Pokeball. Nickel Hunter killed the man. And a staff task far away. Well, good luck, Nico. It's pretty much what I get from him. Say fucking good luck. Alright, so thank you for watching and I'll meet you next time, so goodbye.